I wish we had ratified Kyoto long ago, and then we could have led the world with bold initiatives in clean energy.
We've